is we call it as lambda transition. Okay, just a minute. So lambda transition means it is a transition which allow you to move from one state to another state without giving input or empty input. Okay, so sometimes we call it as lambda transition or epsilon move. Okay, in compiler design we call it epsilon move. Lambda we don't use. Okay, so this is what is no, lambda transition or epsilon move. So you can see here you have a string. Okay, you have a string. When you are moving from Q0 to Q3, you read A at Q0. So delta Q0, give A as input. You go to Q1, but here you look at the move. At Q1, you are not giving any input. Instead, you are giving epsilon, where you are reaching to Q2. And at Q2, sorry, delta Q2, when you are giving A as input, you are reaching to Q3, and which is the final state. Understand? So when you have two input symbols, you are having three moves. Okay, so and if you look at this, if you will feel good about epsilon moves, like you have a language which is defined by A B plus. That means it is combination of A B. So your strings in the language are like only A B. It can be A B A B. It can be A B A B A B, and any combinations of A B, right? Any number of repetition of A B. So, if you want to construct an NFA for this, you give A at Q0, you reach to Q1, you give B at Q1, you reach to Q2, and after that, you move using epsilon, you will reach to Q3, and at Q3, you give again epsilon and come back to Q0. Okay. Now, if again you get another AB, you can again reach to Q2, which is the final state. So, this demonstrates very basic NFA, automation, which can accept any number of AB. Understand? Now, the same way, like you have input string 1010, and you have you understand this is the same thing, similar thing with the previous one. The diagram was like this, four steps. Here you see, when we are saying that 0101 and so on, and one NFA M is given to you, and one string 0101 is given. So you can see here, sorry, 1010 is given. So for one, you go to Q1, for zero, you come back to Q0, and Q0 is a final state. So we can say this is a correct sequence. And if you give G1, then another one, it should go to Q2, and that is rejected. And if you give one, then one, then zero. Okay, Q1 is having two transition for as this is NFA. This is NFA. So there is another path for zero, which can lead you to a trap. Anyway, so even if you have an accepted string, you may not be get out of the trap. Okay, so that is the issue here, like happens with NFS. Now, what is the language accepted by this NFA? Can anybody say? What is the language accepted by this NFA? It means, what is LM here? Can anybody write down? Rishabh, Charmi. Charmi's answer is wrong. Rishabh's answer is a bit funny. Any other answer from other people? Yes, now Charmi is perfect. So 1 0 star, right? As the star is there, it can generate empty string, so it will give you epsilon. If it iterates for one time, it will give you 1 0, sorry, 1 0. If it iterates for two times, 1 0 1 0, and so on, and all the strings will be accepted by this machine. Hurry on, you can optimize now. That is the thing I was telling to Rishabh also. When you are writing 1 0 star, okay, and how you are writing, that matters. Charmi, yes, how you have written, that is correct. Okay, because 1 0 both should be under star. Not you should not write 1 then 0 star. It means 1 then any combination of zeros. Okay. Yes. So this is the answer, we have already seen it. Okay. Now we come to transition functions. So numbers of transition functions I have already written, so just you answer this one and we will move to the next slide. Look at the screen and answer what will be and what will be the answer here. Give the answer first. How much you are thinking? Rishabh, what answer you are writing? Delta Q1B, what will be the answer? Delta Q1B, transition function. Delta is transition function. What will be the answer here? Yeah, Saurabh Kumar have written Q2. Who is writing Q2? Rishabh, what are you doing? Wrong answer, how you are giving? Saurabh Kumar, you are correct, definitely. If you look at this diagram, at Q1, if you give B, it is taking you to Q2. So answer is Q2. Okay? You have done it? Then this one, who can answer immediately? Don't waste time on this. These are quick answer. Q1A, यस Q1A, यस करेक्ट सर. Q1A विल गिव यू Saurabh गिवन करेक्ट आंसर Q4 कॉमा Q5. ओके यस आल्सो करेक्ट आंसर यस.